Hi, angels.
Hey, y'all. It's Olivia Henderson.
Hi, you guys. It's Tamaya.
Hey, angels. It's Embry.
Hey, guys. It's Celia.
I miss you guys.
Hey, Angel Street. It's Retta.
Hey, angels. You know that feeling like you want to say something, but you just don't have the right thing to say? Life is just a
story of some high. I hope y'all are doing well during this quarantine. I know it's kind of a weird time. It's super just different and uncomfortable and really boring, probably for most of y'all, like it is for me.
I just want to say that I miss you guys so, so much. Don't worry. I have your
look.
So I do still see y'all every day.
I also have this one.
I've been to Angel Street a couple of times, and I've met some of you all. You are so sweet and generous, and you guys can sing.
I love and miss you all so, so, so much.
I miss every one of you so much. I hope you're doing well and staying healthy.
I just want to say that happy quarantine. It's been pretty difficult. I know it's been really hard on all of us.
So I wanted you to know, and so did the rest of the girls, that we miss you. We miss spending time with you. We miss connecting with you.
I've been listening to so much music, been reading a lot, and I found a lot of things that I love. And so I really encourage you to do the same. Keep myself occupied by reading. I work out. I'm actually about to go for a run. That's the ponytail.
But I want to let y'all know that you are someone. You are going to make it. You will make it. You can do it.
It's one of those times in your life that you have to trust God and trust His timing. I've been reading this book called Jesus Calling, like, every day to keep myself motivated and know that He has a plan.
Say daily things like, I am beautiful, I can do it, I will make it, I am someone.
But we're going to get through it. There's always a light at the end of the tunnel.
So I wanted to find a quote to share with you, and here it is. A bird sitting on a tree is never afraid of the branch breaking, because her trust is not on the branch, but on her own wings. Always believe in yourself.
Because sometimes we might often forget, like, why we're here, our purpose. And we just want to encourage you guys to continue to say those things each day.
Just know that we're going to get out of it one day. I know it feels like an eternity, but it'll happen, I promise.
You have so many people that love you.
Most especially, I hope you've been singing a lot. You're my prayers, and I love you so much.
So, yeah, I love y'all, and I miss y'all so much.
And I hope you know that your San Agnes girls love you, I love you, and we're all here for you. We miss you so, so much, and I can't wait to see you as soon as we can.
We're all here for you, and God's with you, and I love and miss you all.
I love you all, and I miss y'all, and I can't wait to see y'all.
But we hope that you're taking this time to spend getting to know yourself and getting to believe in yourself. We hope to see you very soon.